It's the 2017 tour entitled Foul Play. It's still 1940, obviously, and our crew are still up into their necks with a battle against the German Luftwaffe. There's a megalomaniac leader trying to rule the world. No, not Donald Trump. We're talking about that man in charge of Germany. His ace pilot, however, the Red Baron, is always lurking. As you can see, we managed to catch his plane. How about that? There it is. And yes, oh, it's been clamped. How about that? How English can you get? The blighter, though, he escaped on foot. He was seen ordering a sauerkraut pasty outside a new firm called Ginster's or something. Anyway, so if you see him, please let us know. Please let us know immediately, because he is a threat to us. So, keep your eyes peeled, keep calm, and carry on. There he is. What? He's there right in front of him. Why didn't none of you tell us? Ladies, sort him out, please.
I'm watching. Let me watch.
Get him, come on.
Oh,
we have something for you, Red Baron.
Damn it.
Harmless. Throw him in the jail and lose the key. You're not so cocky now, are you? Fancy letting women catch you, aren't you? Well done, ladies, and I'll reward you later. Right. First of all, we are going to have the ladies walking on. They've regrouped. Ladies, you did fantastic catch. Thank you very much. Let's have a very top production. We're ready now. We've got Paul. They're carrying on. And they're going to start the display for you. I'm going to put my pipe down here, but no nicking if you like. They're keeping up their high standards as usual. Let's not relax, eh, people. I've been knowing the Red Baron has escaped from us several times, so. Watch out! Apparently, my intelligence tells me there's a code word he's got. He's using. It's called Colonel. So if you hear anything like Colonel mentioned, please alert us. We have got a Colonel in our ranks today, so check the code. Right, the ladies in place. Quiet, you Red Baron. I can hear you from here. Here we go. Are you ready for some beefy men? Here we go. Give him a round of applause. It's the Red Baron pilot. This audience is going to need to warm up a bit. Come on, get it louder. Get up. They're not paying us much. Give us a round of applause at least. Yes, the lads are safely back from a sortie to the beer tent.
Looking chicken and blue, aren't they? I mean, look at that.
Even their moustaches are twitching in time. If you think you're made of the right stuff, people, and wish to enlist, all you need is a hairy moustache, a pipe, and lots of yogurt. And that's just the one. Now they're going to surround their flying machines. And we'll get ready to take off very shortly. We have had to comply with various health and safety checks. We meant to take all the ammunition off our fighter planes. What is going on? The war on, for goodness sake. Here we go, in perfect coordination here. Chocks away! And I'll have a soft centre button, please. Thank you very much. Come on, lads, I'm watching you. for a round of applause.
Let's go.
Now they're going to try a few maneuvers. Maneuvers. It's hard saying that with the moustache on, I tell you. Right, the first one is called the slingshot. This is gripping stuff, isn't it? Sweating like a good one, and now we're going to take the opportunity to introduce them one and all to you, in order of merit, of course. First up, it's our lead pilot with a jutting door, it's Top Gun. Next up, it's the carrot cruncher himself, Gus Honeyguard. And at number three coming in, with a soft touch and the most worst-looking bloke in the display, it's Bubblegum. And now, coming in with a hard touch, and he's got a nail through his helmet, it's Nailgun. He's an animal to props, like the jail, etc. He doesn't know anything else in his spare time, but he does that. Right, and now, at number five, this is Ivor Bingham. Dream on, girls, dream on. And at number six, athletic as ever, it's Gunmetal. And now at number seven, as a youthful blighter, it's Son of a Gun, who joined us last year. And finally, a panic on a government job, it's number 8, Clive Gunn. You see what we did there, Clive. Most of these people make these people before. And we've got 2 reserve pilots today, which we'll speak later. Spud Gunn had just begun, and now the wonderful ladies and Grand Prix and mini pilots are all here. We're going to come into the arena. Here's our 2 reserves. And finally, if not least, it's our sound man. Where has he gone? Hold on, keep that German quiet, boys. What's it like being surrounded by a sea of helmets? Right. Oh, right. Now, what's next here? What have we got on the agenda now? What's happening now? Oh, I see. The jail. Oh. I don't know who's singing this. Whoever this chap was, he wasn't born in 1940. You should have heard this knock.
I think we need a dance off, honey. I think we need an Elvis off. Uh huh.
This is the fault I'm also about.
This is left the airfield.
Ah! That didn't go too well, did it? Ha! We're going to exit you to St. Blazing because no one ever comes out of there. Now, before we do that, have you got any last requests for your meal?
I would like some chicken delivered by Zucano.
Chicken? But what do you mean, chicken? You expect us to cook up some chicken right now?
My chicken, you know, KFC, that stuff.
Yeah. KFC, did you say? Well, I don't think they're around in 1940. That's a slip of the tongue, wasn't it? No. What's going on now? I've heard of Big Bird, but this is ridiculous. Mind you, the music's quite offensive, isn't it? Oh, but hang on a minute. What's that Brainard doing there? Apparently, he's told his wife we were playing in Haribo, and she said, "Where the fox at?" I think I read that correctly.
Full of ammunition, boys. Just go in, be brave, and do what you can. I'll just wait here. Oh, get it! Run out of ammo, lads, hasn't he? Oh, no. Get in there closer, lads. Let's get him. It's misfiring, I can tell. Grab him! And his accomplice. Where's our colonel? He's gone. We'll have to let him go, but let's that's it. Whack him in a barrel. Well, let's dump them, shall we? Where are we going to dump them? Look at the jar. That would be an ideal place. Can we see if we can keep him in there this time? Hey! But I'm exhausted watching it. That's all right, don't cheer so loud. Can you stop cheering? Let me get this out. I'm trying to talk, yeah? Right, okay, I think the pilots could do with a rest in their cockpits, put their feet off and fondle their rations. There we go, they're going to put some ramps up here while I'm talking. We did this display at Plymouth recently and the audience were open-mouthed agog. Mind you, I think they're normally like that at Plymouth. Hey, Top Gun, Top Gun. I've got something here that might help you because I've heard that our 6 inches isn't the same as women's 6 inches. Is that 6 inches? Right, this is serious stuff now, you know. This is a ramp maneuver. Anything could happen, it normally does.
Take it steady, boys, take it steady.
Yes, I think it's all right, Top Gun. I agree with you that the measures are fine. Here we go. Let's watch this carefully. All right, boys. We're doing it again. We're doing it again. Very good, lads, very good. Some exotic stuff here. Come on, Metal Gun. Strike those wrists, get those wrists strong. From what I've heard, you should have very strong wrists. There we go. Well done, lads. No fatalities?
No.
Hi, Red Baron, how are you all? Do not worry, this flare will keep burning for a little while, but then it will peter out like the pilots. Something about girls now, I think. What's happening? Girls, girls, girls. Oh, it's definitely about girls.
Thank you.
Here we go. Right. That was very good indeed. And now, we're approaching the finale, but not quite. Don't disappear yet. And we'll have a countdown for this one, Graham, aren't we? Top Gun? I know his first name, you see. I'm privileged. I'm his boss. So, it's going to be key timing here, isn't it? Right, okay, yes. We are appearing up and down the country. We've got 10 gigs booked, Devon and Cornwall. We are busy every year. We've been going for 8 years now. There are too many gigs for us to possibly go to. And as I said, we don't pay off. So we just pick and choose. This is right. This is a magnificent man. No, it isn't. No, this is the bottom of the world. And what they're going to do is do a bloody close shave here a few times. In a moment before we finish, if you wish to flutter back to the beer tent with the pilots and myself, you can touch us from up close. No problem at all. That was a razor sharp maneuver. Well done to the bombs now. And now, we've invited the Red Baron back out of his shell in the close division with his tutu, because he's got to do some dancing as a penal imprisonment sentence. Have you been practicing this?
Aye.
Good. I don't think you could possibly do this. Are you doing this as well? Good choice. Back, look down there. Pass it through like that. He's going to be the number of the propeller when he's recovered. This is our world famous finale called the Propeller.
Let this happen, the music.
Not only is my mic gone, the music's gone as well. What's going on here? Where's he gone?
Have you put your phony beans on the fire up here or something? Oh, right, man. Right, we're ready now. This is going to be precise. Get in the middle, Red Baron. Get your tutu in the middle, it's enough. Right. This is very hard, ladies and gentlemen. And I want you to tell me if they're not exactly straight. Because it has to be straight, so prepare. Apparently this music is also a traditional belly dance music. With the look of some of the pilots, they don't need to audition, do they?
That's not bad, isn't it?
What's it all? There we go! I'm watching, lads, it's got to be precise. Oh, you're too far in front on one side. Yes, there we go, cut it down. Here we are. Now, this may look easy to you, but unfortunately, the ones on the outside have to go 10 times quicker than the ones on the inside. So what we do is we put the young ones on the outside. I'm going to go with this once. It's absolutely knackering, I can tell you. It's looking like the axes are doing more. No, that wasn't too bad, I suppose. Difficult to see in that smoke. What's this music now? Would you like to do a few moves? I'll do this. You get sorted out. It's getting hot! Here we go! We're going to do a figure of eight, I believe.